Well, hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you've not been here before, my name is John of John in Tucson. I appreciate you taking the time out of your day to be here. I've only put up maybe one video in the last month or so. I have been dealing with first influenza type A for 3 weeks. I had about a 2-day break after that, immediately into influenza type B, which I still have and I'm coming down off of right now. I'm on the back side of it. So it's been kind of a rough month physically. And we still have that other pandemic floating around out there. So we are practicing social distancing and staying home and all that good stuff here in where I live, which is a smart thing to do because, quite frankly, I'd rather not wake up in the morning because I have something that is going to kill me. Know what I mean? Anyway, guys, I hope wherever you are on the planet, you're having an amazing day, despite all of the strange turmoil that's going on. I will be putting up videos very shortly of my new home, my RV. I just had the solar installation done, and it is magnificent. Cost a bloody fortune, but it was worth every dime. And you'll get a chance to see that coming down the road very shortly. However, today, we're going for Katrina Velarde, my girl. She's such a good singer. I just love anything she sings. Herself or Morissette or, of course, Miss Regine Velasquez. Oh, you Filipinos have got some of the best singers, I'm just saying. At any rate, and thank you for your response, guys, on the last video I put up with David Phelps, the Christian tenor singer here in the United States. He's pretty astonishing, isn't he? I appreciate all of your comments that you left regarding him. Anyway, let's move on to Katrina Velarde. This is a live concert. It's filmed by, obviously, a fan in the audience. And it's Katrina singing Come On In Out of the Rain. That's a standard that Regine has sung before. I've heard her do it. Of course, she nailed it, as usual. Let's take a listen and a look and see how Katrina does on this. Not that I'm doubting that she's going to knock it out of the ballpark, because she always does. So let's see what we have here, okay? All right, here we go. Again, I will include the link in my description. So go pay Chester Johnson love, will you? I'm sure he'd appreciate it. Okay, here we go, kids. Let's hopefully this thing will work.
You said you believe that we find love together. You call my name.
job. Isn't she great? Isn't she? Hey, let me go ahead and do this real quick. Click. There we go. Let's move this back over here. Isn't she awesome? As always. The thing that really, to me, stands out the most that Katrina Velarde, as a singer, does more so than most singers that I listen to and have heard, is she can carry out her phrasing for so long in one breath. Just one breath. Doesn't matter whether she's jumping an octave and back down again, whether she's increasing the nuance to make it nice and gentle or incredibly loud. Doesn't matter what the dynamics of the song is. She makes it her own. She'll take a phrase that generally will be split into two or three breaths. She'll run right through it with one breath. And she'll never miss a dynamic, never miss a beat. She'll never miss any part of it. She's so crisp and clean, much like, again, Morse Edamon, Regine Velasquez, etc., etc., etc. Leia Salonga as well. Hello. Let's include her in the mix. Absolutely. I need to find some more new singers, Filipino singers specifically. So I'm reaching out to you, asking you, please start shooting me some new names. You know the type of singers that I'm looking for and that I want to hear and see. I want a trained singer, a professional singer, not just someone that sounds pretty good and does okay. I want a professional singer. If you've got professional singers over there in the Philippines that I have not touched on or never mentioned, and I'm sure there's a bunch, leave them in the comments for me. Make a request. If you've got a link to it, even better, leave it in your comment. I really do appreciate that, so I don't have to hunt down everything and then recognize once I get there that I've forgotten exactly who I'm looking for and which specific version you want. So leave me a link if you've got one as well. All right, guys, listen, I'm not going to keep you much longer here. Again, thank you for taking the time out of your day to stop by here. And again, I hope you're all doing just great in this very strange time on the planet. We'll get through this, guys. It's been going on for millennia, absolutely for millennia. You know, Mother Nature has an interesting way of fighting back and of keeping us on our toes. And this particular pandemic is one of the things that Mother Nature does best. It is what it is. We're biologics and we are susceptible. Anyway, guys, you know what I'm going to say? Love yourself. Love others. Be kind. More than anything, be kind. And help out your friends and neighbors that might need your assistance right now. You know, a lot of people can't get out and about. And if you can, ask your neighbors. Call them up. Do you need anything? Can I get you anything? Especially your elderly neighbors. You know, I know here in where I live in Tucson, the grocery stores have been decimated for weeks and weeks and weeks. And a lot of the elderly people can't get the things they need. And it's infuriating to me. The hoarding, especially the hoarding that's going on. Stop hoarding, people. Get only what you need and leave the rest for those others that need it as well. That's it. Other than that, guys, it's all good. Positive outlook all the way. I'm feeling better. I hope you're feeling pretty darn good yourselves. And more to come. Definitely. Especially with the RV. I'm so excited. Oh, guys, you guys are going to love it. It's a solar beast. It's a magnificent machine. At any rate, you take care wherever you are. And I hope to see you again. Like, sub, comment, all that fun stuff. Take care, guys. Appreciate it.